Oh my god.
Sabati.
Ay ko. Sapa. Ay sapa kay nay balsa. Oh my god. Nay balsa. Ay sapa. Ay sapa. Ha? Oh my god, guys. Tanawa. Hello, my god. Tanawa sa ninyo. Ato sa ko sa may kwan. Ato sa ko sa may ano ha? Ha? Wala eh. Tanawa sa ninyo ha? Oh my god, tanawa sa guys. Na ako din hidapit sa may ano. Sa may ha. This is the pinaka overlooking. Baho tayo. Uy. Pero sige lang. Okay, overlooking siya. Na ako'y gida lang ah. Daghan kaayo pero nagdiretso ko. I don't care. So there is a cottage nga marag medyo guba na. I don't like to step on it. Basin mahulog ko dito sa silong, but I just wanna show you.
Hello, welcome to Lagindingan Balsa Ride.
I cannot count. There's too many balsa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Oh my god, more than 30 para sa plus the part there na dito gyud sa ano sa alubihid. There's even more. So maybe 30 plus 30, it could be 30, 60. Oh my god.
Yes, this is the original location of the balsa ride when it started sprouting in the year 2020. It started with just one, but now there's a lot.
I'm gonna show you how beautiful it is. Look! Alaga, kurog akong kamot kay daghan nagikugdala. So, gusto na ako magkuha og footage ng insakto good. Okay, ready. Oh my god, mauna siya mga balsa. There's 60 of them in front of me and I just can't choose, you know, like if...
Aren't you excited? Let me tour you around. This is the Pajama Boss.
So, mostly, there's 3,500, 3,000, and then 4,000. I have 4,000, guys, so you can come over here.
All the balsa here are accessible through Alubihid. Alubihid and Lagindingan are adjacent towns of Misamis Oriental.
Ingon ani ang mga balsa dinhi guys. Oh, tanawa. Oh my god. Okay, I'm going back na. Oh, na siya. Oh. Di on top ko, pero mahadlo ko mahulog siya. But that's a very nice place during sunset. I remember na aday ko nakaanhiday ko din, guys. Look at that. So, pwede ka pa mag-boating diri? Pwede ka pa mag-boating? Thank you. Bawal mag-overnight. Ay, bawal siya mag-overnight. Pero, diba I told you? Kaganina, I was rooting for this. Ayaw nila kay Kwan daw. Tanawa. Nice magani. It's nicer here than there. Okay. Pero technically, bali, is this Lagindingan or Alubihid? So, Lagindingan na ni siya, gyud. So, naay balsa ni Amelia, balsa ni ha, Amidilia, balsa ni Sheila May, balsa ni Georgia, balsa ni Barbara. Oh, nice kayo, balsa ni Barbara. Oh, my god, balsa ni Ana Maria, balsa ni Edna, balsa ni Venus. Wow, Venus, pearl of the ocean balsa. Ah, grabe kayo. Anyway, so kana mo na siya. So technically di ay kani is Lagindingan, this is not Alubihid nga naa katong akong first feature, kanang feature sa atong one of the vloggers, the guest vloggers dili ni siya mao. But this is also one of the choices you can make. So summer is approaching, it would surely be vivacious here, lively, fun. this side of Misamis Oriental. And this is Lagindingan Misamis Oriental with the balsa. There's a large balsa over there in the middle. I think naa siya mang his first floor, naa po siya second floor. So kana siguro mga around 5,000. Guess ko lang, ha? Ha? 20 feet? Pila, ha? Pila ka lalom? Oh my God. Dupa, dili feet. Dupa, good. So 20, good ka dupa. Masa tagalog sa dupa? 20 ka dipa. 20 ka dipa. 20, dipang 20. So guys, oh, English na na to para masabot ang mga Tagalog. Ano, this is actually, what is dipa in English? 15 to 20. Fathom?
Yard siguro ni mo ba?
Fathom, di ni mo madupa. You cannot fathom the ocean. The penitence of the kalibots, guys. The penitence of the kalibots, di ma-fathom. So, maroon na siya dupa, no? So, dili na siya kay 20 to at 15 to 20 na siya. So kung mag-addto ka, you have to use one of the boats here para maka-addto ka dito. And the price range is
3,500.
So I would say nga kanang duha ka buok din ha, 5,000. Pila iyang limit?
4,500.
Pila iyang tao ka ang limit sa tao? Oh my God. Okay, so if you have 40 people to cater, no, mga party, pwede gihapon dere. If you wanted to have the balsa party for 40 people, pwede siya for 5. And then, naapod siya lesser than that. So, ingon ano, so, ingon ha. Kung pagpaingon ka dere, rocky siya, rocky. But then, pag abot ni mo dito, nice na gig kayo siya. It's bluish because it's really deep. Deep. Okay? So, I'm so happy nga nakaabot mi dere because this is Instagrammable. With all the colors of it, it's just that there's no sun, so the colors would be as dim as my camera. The color would be as dim as my camera, but if this is summer, I would imagine that this is the most colorful part of Misamis Oriental with all the colors and glamour of the balsa over there. Like there's neon, blue, yellow, pink. It's a combination. It's an outburst of all the colors that you can see. Pero di lang kay this is as dim as my camera. This is the brightest that I can get. Oh, ang ako itay daw isa ka camera. Ay, naman din ako. Basin okay na ni. So tanaw na ako. I'll take shots before so I can show you the beauty of Lagindingan before this is called di ba na amay berhin diri sa una? Asa tong berhin? Huh? Asa? Dito? Ay, okay, so the other side ang birhin sa muog, sa as there, like the katong part dito, there's also like a doon, mura bito siya og, hey, isa ka itong salida? Titanic, naa siya dito. Yeah, di lang tama ka dito because it's closed, but this one is, my gosh, okay, so, we're not ready guys, kasi gamay rami kaayo, di mi makasakay, kaya murag maalkansi mi, kumunakay mi. So di man, we cannot show you how to, but then in my other vlog, you must have seen how the balsa, or how they partied, how they have fun. They had fun with the balsa over there sa Alubihid. But like I said, and this is just the west side of Misamis Oriental, just 4 municipalities away.
Stay tuned for part 2 because we were able to go on a pump boat and inspect one of the balsas. I enjoy this so much, so stay tuned for part 2. My name is Barbara, and this is your Pajama Boss channel. Thank you so much for watching.
This could be good for me. Lately, I was feeling like I need a purpose.